Lauryn Baldwin is an eighth grader, and she will actually be doing a piece from Les Miserables as well. I dreamed a dream.
Lauryn is getting really close to that place.
Yes.
She says if you come in, she gets ready to begin the work.
Oh.